Our study program, titled Master of Medical Informatics, deals with applications of modern information and communication technologies in healthcare and medicine. There are many components or tools of digital health that we are teaching our students about, such as electronic health records and exchange of digital health data, telemedicine, virtual visits, and even such futuristic applications as artificial intelligence in healthcare. When teaching, we do not focus exclusively on one particular country, one settings, or one jurisdiction. We try to give them a truly global outlook.
I was really excited, not just what they taught, but also the fact that it was an international emphasis.
We regularly invite internationally renowned professionals and experts, thought leaders in the field, to give our students invited lectures. And by that, we allow our students not only to learn from us, from local faculty, but also to learn from distinguished academics from all over the world. Our study program is also very practice-oriented. Students acquire a set of knowledge and skills, not only through theoretical courses, but also through case studies, practical exercises, lab work, participation in academic and industry meetings and conferences in the area and institutions relevant to the field of digital health. Our graduates are expected to become the champions and the drivers of digital transformation in medicine and healthcare.